Ja.
I am too. Yeah, thank you. Hey, long as you don't say the R word, we okay. You know? I left my ass off over here. See it. He could be in doghouse tonight. He could be in a doghouse. So like
drivers are coming
to
the line. Here we go. Green flag, go get up.
I know it wasn't me, cause I was up high. Okay, down low, Hulk. Inside, Brewster. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Sorry, Rebel.
These drivers are racing like every lap is the last. The fans are on their feet and haven't sat down for one single lap.
Hell, I tell you. Oh, shit. Cahoon. Yeah. God, not sorry, who am I, Rick?
And we're down to just 10 to go. Wow, a little bobble back there towards the rear of the field. We stay clean and green, but that was a close one. We are seeing some solid lap times out there. That was an awesome lap.
I think I...
The track is really holding up well tonight. There was some rain last week that made these promoters a little nervous, but it's really done well with all these guys out there.
You good?
Huge thanks to the crew for all their hard work. Great lap time. We continue under green here, and these drivers are really trying to just find a rhythm and stay smooth. Running consistent lap times is really important at a place like this. That was a quick one. It's go time. Only 5 laps to go. You can feel the intensity starting to ramp up with each lap. It's go time for a lot of these drivers, and they're
well,
starting
that my
to
fault.
Feel the pressure.
Have a okay. Same way I did want to go with the modified class, huh?
You can see these drivers are really searching around the track and trying to find a line to pick up any additional time they can. It's all about being smooth and consistent out there. Two to go.
Sound good. I'm 18 now. Uh-oh.
Checkers and records time. It's the final lap. Another race in the books. Hope you all enjoyed that one.
Yep. At October 23rd, they talked about putting late models on it. Dirt late models. Or mini stocks. I think a little front run or mini stock would be fun running on it. You know? Yeah. No, I had my buddy come over here and set my car up for me. You don't worry about it. Hey, I have somebody come over and set my cars up. I got a brother drive one. Oh, hell. Oh shit. Damn.
Stand. And we're underway. The green is flying. Oh.
Inside, Rebel. Sorry, Rebel. Sorry.
How many times have we seen this here at this track? Great battles for position just about everywhere.
Okay, I thought that hole was. You say damn low. I thought I was.
So much.
I couldn't go no lower because the concrete wall would hit me. Let's go. Inside, lady. It's all good.
That driver is flying around this track. Ten to go.
Damn wall. Go ahead.
The field is pretty much spread out around the racetrack now. Not too many gaps.
Inside.
Oh, even more pressure on these drivers.
Inside. I gotta keep up with the time.
You
if
can see
I don't,
these drivers are really searching around the track and trying to find a line to pick up any additional time they can. It's all about being smooth and consistent.
I got a late model race at 8 o'clock.
That
go right here, brother.
That is an awesome lap.
I let off.
These drivers are really starting to mix it up out there as we head deeper into the race. Who's going to win it?
Inside, guys. Somebody push me. Screw this shit. Get up there. Damn way. It's my
only
position, motherfuckers. Oh, shoot. I forgot I'm on YouTube. I recorded myself, oops. Me don't know how to speak English.
This race is getting intense. Those cars are really getting dirty.
Hey. From 8, 9, and 10 back here is a good racing.
Just a reminder to check out the merchandise trailers for our brand new t-shirts. Just $18.99.
You think it was
a
first and second and third place back here battling it out like we are. Y'all might have beat me on Legend and Bit Block, but when it comes to Street Stock, I'm pretty good on them. You know?
Doctor's jacket is in the air, one to go. Checkered flag, congratulations to the winner.
Hey, that was a good race. Hey, I got six that time. Uh-oh. I'm moving up.
And here they come for the start of the race. The green flag is out for the underway.
Whoever slow up, I go right through, guys.
Just a reminder to check out the merchandise trailers for our brand
inside,
new t-shirts.
Just inside,
$18.99
tonight only. Sorry, Hawk, or whoever. That maniac I got hold of that time. Y'all gave up? Oh shit. Damn, y'all trying to take four wide.
To go.
Well, guys, I think this might be my last race because I got to get in my old lead tonight. Alright, well, I'm going to finish this race, so.
That is an awesome lap.
Hello, Rebel. I would.
Drivers are pedal to the metal. The mud is flying and the cars are covered in dirt. It's another great day at the racetrack. Well, they were three wide there for a moment, but they managed to sort it out and we continue under green flag action. Here's the laps keep ticking away. 5 more laps left. Just 2 more laps. The doctor's jacket is in the air. One to go.
Oh no.
What a race. Nice work out there. Hehehehe.